Morning, OHS!
And happy blue and gold day.
Yeah, we hope that you are looking around your classrooms right now and it is just covered in blue and gold. Hope that everyone is showing their school spirit.
Maybe a couple of you have hats, like mine and Gracie's. No, I'm kidding, they're one of a kind.
We are very unique.
We are. So yes, I believe we have a grad announcement on this fine
day. I believe that we do. So the grad class wants you guys to send in your motivation Mondays. They want to hear what motivates you to get out of bed on a Monday morning. I know personally I find it a very hard thing to do, but they want to know, is your morning coffee? Is it getting to see your friend at school? Whatever it is, send it into their Twitter account, and I'm sure that'll be right here down below. And what else do we have from grad class?
We have another note that tie-dye day is coming up. It's next Thursday. That will be January 21st. So if you own any tie-dye apparel, please wear it.
And next Thursday at lunch, if you still have not picked up your Secret Santa gift, go down to the grad classroom next Thursday at lunch and pick that up.
Awesome stuff.
Hey OHS, we're some members of the United Way Student Impact Committee, or UWSIC for short, and we have a little message for you guys today.
Alright, so we are currently looking for new members. Specifically, we'd really like some new younger members, so like grade 9s, 10s, really anyone is welcome to come apply though, and our applications are going to be down in guidance, and the due date to get those applications back in is Wednesday, January 20th.
Yes, and if you'd like more information about what the United Way Student Impact Committee does, come see Gracie and I for info or any other people in the group.
We'd be happy to answer all your questions.
Have a good day, guys.
There must be something in the water, and there must be something about your daughter. She said,
it's so great to be able to make a meaningful impact in my community. The United Way Student Impact Committee is such a rewarding experience. I suggest that you go get your applications ASAP.
Tickets Wednesday and Friday next week, and then the following week we're going to be selling them Monday, Wednesday, and Friday.
Yeah, so this is last year's look, but we're coming up with an all-new edition this year. If you don't know your size, don't worry. We've got the sizing charts, we've got the measuring tape, we have got everything that you need. We will get you fitted out. Just bring your $7.
Yeah, we're looking forward to seeing you then.
Okay.
Bye.
See ya.
Ma chère mademoiselle, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you tonight. And now, we invite you to relax, let us pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner. Be our guest. Be our guest. Put our service to the test. Tie your napkin round your neck, chérie, and we provide the rest. Soup du jour, hot hors d'oeuvre, why, we only live to serve. Try the gray stuff, it's delicious. Don't believe me? Ask the dishes. They can sing, they can dance. After all, miss, this is France, and a dinner here is never second best. Go on, unfold your menu, take a glance, and then you'll be our guest. We our guest, be our guest. Beef ragout, cheese souffle, pie and pudding on flambé. We'll prepare and serve with flair a culinary cabaret. You're alone and you're scared, but the banquet's all prepared. No one's gloomy or complaining while the flatware's entertaining. We tell jokes, I do tricks with my fellow candlesticks.
Put it all in perfect taste that you can bear.
Come on and lift your glass, you've won your own free pass to be our guest. If you're stressed, it's fine dining we suggest. Be our guest, be our guest, be our guest.
So, what's up?
So, I believe we have a note about the OHS musical, which is going to be back this year. This time it's going to be Beauty and the Beast Jr.
That's really exciting.
Yes.
All right, so the details for that is that it is Wednesday, January 20th at 3:30 if you're interested in hearing more about it. The sign-up is in the cafeteria at lunch, and any questions that you might have, go see Miss Hat in room 102.
Awesome. So I believe all we need to say is remember to keep tweeting us with the hashtag New Year, New Me. We'd like to see what you'd like to see about yourself, improve, or change. And other than that, just have a great weekend.
That's all we have.
Awesome.
Have a great day, OHS.
Have a great day.